Was remembering back when in my old hippie days I wore tattered bell bottoms and had my deadhead ways. Life was so easy, and we wrote groovy songs. Well, women burned their bras and we all grew our hair long. You know, Woodstock came along, which really blew our minds. We demonstrated against the war, making love and peace signs. Life was no longer simple, it was getting out of hand. But I loved the music scene, so I joined a rock and roll band. Got drafted in a war, I was only 19. My chick and her bell bottoms began crying in the street. So as I served my time, this hippie became a man. My bandana I wore proudly in a land called Vietnam. I opened up my drawer today, and what do you think I see? A pair of old bell bottoms, you think they still fit me? Maybe I'll grow my hair long, make love and wish for peace. Watch as you burn your bra as we frolic in the streets. Those bell-bottom days I thought would always last. These days now gone forever, just memories of the past. Now I'm older and wiser in many ways. Really, I like the here and now, but also bell-bottom days. Yes, I love the here and now, but also those bell-bottom days.